and all the way between here and Colombo, there isn't even one single one that does it. And there's only three centers that make these. One of them here in the south, and another one is in Fayoum, where it originally came from, and the third one in an area called Rosetta, north of Cairo, where they have lots of mangoes and fruits too, so they use some of the crates.
You would think they'd be a lot more valuable.
Well, the thing is, they use plastic.
Yeah.
Even though those actually are good, you could reuse it for the whole year.
Are they reusable?
Yes, absolutely.
They're a lot more aesthetically pleasing.
Gil is really good. He got the hang of it.
It's always good to have a second occupation.
Fall back on. Better
than a Walmart greeter, huh?
Maybe. I don't know, that sounds pretty good.
We haven't seen trends.
Yeah, right. The unfolding, maybe. Brutal.
They'll put this on a card table when he'll be sitting on a chair.
Are replacing these where the plastic are over China?
Yeah.
This
actually, it could last for the whole year. So if you use it, start using it, like let's say in June or whatever, next
year
you still could use it. And you could use it for anything. For the wholesalers, for example, they could just use it one time to get mango, but then they take the 80 ones and they could fill it next time with tomatoes, next time with oranges, a whole year. Well, they usually, when you get one of those with the heat and the elements and stuff, they would last for a year, usually.
I was thinking if you wet it afterwards.
Or actually, if you keep it out in the sun, it would last longer. Like the one who's gonna make that.